Good afternoon, everybody. Hello. Merry Christmas. We're going to go ahead and get started, trying to start as close to you as possible so we don't interrupt plans for later in the day. Thank you all so much for being here. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Christy Carlisle, and I have the awesome privilege of teaching the students that you get to hear this afternoon. I'm really, really excited. These are strange times that we live in now, so I really do appreciate y'all taking the time and being here. I know it means a lot to your families and the students that are playing, so thank you for setting aside that time. I just want to start with a couple of announcements, if I can. There is going to be just a very informal reception afterwards. It's going to look a little bit different this year. If you just walk straight to your doors to the side there, and it's just going to be in the courtyard in the little outside area. I've just got some cookies and some drinks for everybody, so please plan on staying for a few minutes and having a cookie and congratulating the students and fellowshipping with one another before you guys take off. And if you haven't done so already, please turn off your cell phones so those don't accidentally go off and distract the students from their performance. And then lastly, on the program, some of the students have more than one piece that they're performing, and I like to ask that you withhold from applauding until the complete set is over, just so as kind of not to interrupt the flow. Let both of their pieces be done for those that are playing two pieces, and then give them all your applause afterwards. So I just wanted to take a quick minute and personally express how very proud I am of each and every one of these students. Some of them have just started in the last couple of months. They've been with me for a very short amount of time, and I really appreciate them being here and playing today. And then, 2020, right? I don't really need to say too much. It's been a year for the books. Very, very challenging for obvious reasons. And there was a certain amount of time where lessons were virtual, so you can imagine the set of challenges that came with that. The majority of my students were virtual for a while, so I would give them fingerings, and they would then have to write it down on their end, and hands changing positions, and key signature changes, and all a different set of challenges that they had to learn new music via Zoom or FaceTime lessons. And so there was just another element of challenges this year that they really haven't had to deal with before, and I am incredibly proud of their commitment and perseverance and the resilience that they have shown this year. So guys, I love you. I'm very, very proud of you. Thank you for all of your hard work. And so I just wanted to take a moment and say that. And I'm gonna pray for us, and then we're gonna get started. Heavenly Father, we love you. I thank you so much for the special time that we get to set aside and let the students show off a little bit of what they've been learning. And I just thank you for all of their hard work. And Father, I ask for the peace of Christ to come now and to rule and reign in our hearts. Father, we want to give you all the glory this afternoon. I just pray for an incredibly sweet time. I pray, Father, that the students would just be able to relax right now and to be able to have so much fun. And I just pray that they would feel your sweet peace right now and your great joy, that you would just fill this time, this space with yourself. Please be among us this afternoon. And I just thank you again for these families. I ask for your protection to follow them once they leave this place, Father. And despite it looking different this year, I just pray, Lord, that during this Christmas season, that you would just overwhelm our hearts with the beauty and the wonder and the joy that this Christmas season brings because of your Son. May we not forget it in the midst of all the busyness, in the midst of all the craziness, that you would just help us to be still and to remember all of your goodness and all the amazing things that you have done. And we love you, and I ask all of this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
Please join us outside for some cookies. Thank you, guys. Congratulations to everybody.
Did it make it? It made it. Sweet.